There was a mummy at the fair, all crumpled in a folding chair. The people passed but didn't care that the mummy was a man. So tell me if you can, who are you? Who are you? Where have you been? Where are you going to? Well, Andrew McCrew must have lost his way, 'cause though he died long ago, he was buried today. Down on Nightmare Alley, where the shady people sway, a hobo came a-hiking on a salty summer day. Well, he hopped a freight in Dallas and he rode it out of sight, but on a turn he slipped and he lost his grip and he fell into the night. Oh, who are you? Who are you? Where have you been? Where are you going to? Well, Andrew McCrew must have lost his way, 'cause though he died long ago, he was buried today. Well, Andrew had one leg of wood, the other leg was small, and when he fell off of the train that night, he found he hadn't no legs at all. Well, they found him in a thicket, and the undertaker came, and they mummified his body for a relative to claim. Oh, who are you? Who are you? Where have you been? Where are you going to? Well, Andrew McCrew must have lost his way, 'cause though he died long ago, he was buried today. The carnies took him to their tent and they decided what to do. Well, they dressed him in a worn out tux and they put him on a stand, and millions saw the legend called the famous Mummy Man. Have lost his way, 'cause though he died long ago, he was buried today. Well, what a way to live a life, and what a way to die. Left to live a living death with no one left to cry. Petrified amazement, a wonder beyond worth, a man who found more life in death than life gave him at birth. Oh, who are you? Who are you? Where have you been? Where are you going to? Well, Andrew McCrew must have lost his way, 'cause though he died long ago, he was buried today. about the ones who live and wish that they could go, whose lives are lost to living and performing for the show. Well, at least you got the best of life until it got the best of you. So from all of us to what's left of you, farewell, Andrew McCrew. Wonderful baby, living on love. The Sandman says maybe he'll take you above, up where the girls fly on ribbons and bows, where babies float by just counting their toes. Wonderful baby, nothing but new. The world has gone crazy, I'm glad I'm not you. At the beginning, or is it the end? It goes in and comes out and starts over again.
Oh, you're a wonderful baby, living on love.
The Sandman says maybe he'll take you above, up where the girls fly on ribbons and bows, where babies float by just counting their toes. Wonderful baby, I watch while you grow. If I knew the future, you'd be first to know. But I don't know nothing of what life's about. Just as long as you live, you never find out. Wonderful baby, nothing to fear. Love whom you will, but doubt what you hear. They'll whisper sweet things and make you untrue, so be good to yourself, that's all you can do. You're a wonderful baby, living on love. The Sandman says maybe he'll take you above, up where the girls fly on ribbons and bows, where babies float by just counting their toes, where babies float by just counting their toes. Such a gentle life upon this earth that I am stunned by your sight. If I could give but a token of the love you have, then I might not be this lonely tonight. Let them have their smug and their cool, confined by fashion and peer. I love you for your courage in this frightened atmosphere. I love you for your courage in this frightened atmosphere. Oh, there are so few brave ones like you. Need I explain? Never wondering what to do, what to venture, what to gain. total way. From flesh to soul you speak without coy, without pose. Your eyes can see that the emperor has lost his clothes. And what's more, you'll tell the whole world what he stole. Let them have their fad and their fix, confined by fashion and peer. I love you for your courage in this frightened atmosphere. I love you for your courage in this frightened
atmosphere. Your feet. Keep the home fires burning, but look out for the heat, 'cause there's a man at the window who knows just what you think, and there's a water boy behind you who won't give you a drink. Well, it's a hard, hard times, no easy road in sight. It takes a great big man to win a great big fight. And when it comes to dying, no matter what you tell, they're gonna let you into heaven, 'cause you lived your life in hell. Well, they've got no way to reward you but to let those breezes blow, and you've got nothing left to do but to let your anger show, 'cause it's a hard times, no easy road in sight. It takes a great big man to win a great big fight. Think about your baby, think about your wife, just think about your banker, who's trying to take your life. Think about this planet that's rolling through the night. Then tell me, can you turn your back on such a great big fight? You've got the muscle, big man, you've got the power, but you're getting weaker with each passing hour. Just like a flame in the rain, like a light in the night. Well, if it's you that must stay, well then it's you that must fight, 'cause it's a hard time.